main message that you'd like someone that lives here in Augsburg to know about the green roofs?
That's a pretty question. I have to think about that one. I think that the biodiversity, having different species of plants and insects and birds, is very important for us. It's important for Augustenborg is a very nice neighborhood with all the ponds and canals, all the wildlife and all the flowers, and the green roofs are a very big part of that. So I think that's the best benefit they get. If that was a question, I forgot about it.